Hey guys, Double Magnum here, back again with a new video. Here I'm gonna be on Blacktop today, and as you can tell, I got a beastly team. I got all point guards, I got Nate Archibald, Steve Francis, and Tim Hardaway. This is gonna be a super lit game. Let's hop right into it. Alright, so going up against the matchup is Tim Hardaway, Nate Archibald, and Steve Francis versus Steve Francis, Kevin Willis, and Nick Collison. I have a feeling that I'm gonna come out with this dub. He got two power forwards, and I got all point guards. So I think I'm gonna come out with this. As long as I make my shots. Because they're going to post up, I know. Alright, come on. Let's do this. Steve Francis is probably going to be covering Steve Francis. That's how they always do that. Let's just see if we can get this dub. Alright, he's pausing and he's quit. God damn it, I really want to try out these cards, so let me just get my picks, and I'll do another one for you guys, you know, maybe I'll use Ruby Curry. Maybe we'll get a pink diamond. That'd be lit. Alright, ooh, a 1 point card. Ugh, that's nothing. A reset lineup. And a techie. Yeah, I'm gonna use my Ruby Curry. Probably gonna get a gold here because there's a whole line of them. Ooh, no, we got a Sapphire. Jerry Stackhouse. He has so many cards in this game. It's honestly absurd. Maybe a Ruby here? That would be nice. Alright, an Emerald. As we get it in order, we got in order the card tiers from best to worst that's on here. So we got 89 Steph Curry, 84 Jerry Stackhouse, and 83 Nick Young. Let's go right into this. All right, so here's his team. He has a nice team. He has the 95 Paul George free agent card, which was a dumb move. I would never use him because, I mean, I got the Jordan edition, so I didn't get him. And I would never use him in one of these games. And he has Monty Williams and Mark Jackson. So this is going to be match up to a good game probably. Curry's gonna have to guard Mark Jackson. That's gonna be nice. Jerry Stackhouse might cover Monty Williams, and Nick Young's gonna be on Paul George. Let's just see if we can come out with this win. Whose ball? I think it's my ball first. Yeah, my nice mint jerseys. See what Curry could do. Ooh, Curry. All right, Nick Young, pass it out. Pass it out. Ooh, give that to. That wasn't a Curry. He was wide. All right, so he got a steal. Playing pretty sloppy already. Makes a shot somehow. My man's right in his face. Get the ball to Curry. Tell Young to drive. Just go back and go back in. Let me get that screen real quick. Maybe I can get a little. Nick Young. Why would Nick Young cut when he had a wide open three? Ooh, Curry! Oh! Curry throwing it down on Paul George. Damn. Who would have knew? Curry can posterize Paul George. 95 overall. He ain't no Emerald Paul George. He has 95 overall free agent card. And he put it on his head. He put him down. Let's go. Let's go. Nick Young. That's a wide open shot. That's nice. That's green. All right, come on, Curry. Ooh, come on, Jerry. You gotta steal that. All right, come on. 1-3 us, and we got this win. Let's go. Come on. Come out with a dub. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell was that? Who? What the hell? Paul George got a chill. Come on. Nick Young. Nick! Swaggy! Oh! Got blocked from behind. Come on, Nick. I know you better than that. Oh, come on, Nick Young. Nick Young! He's gone! To Curry! To Jerry! Back to Curry! Give me a screen! Dive! Let's go! Give the ball to Jerry. All right, reach and foul. We're good. Just calm down. That was a big event of, like, I don't even know what the hell that was. All right, come on. All right, come on. Ooh, Nick Young. Give that to Jerry. Ooh, Jerry! 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 Let's go, Jerry! Jerry Stackhouse! A beast! Ah, I should have stole that. I don't know if this guy's AFK or something right now, but he's not doing anything, so. Oh, he's back. He's gonna be like that. He's gonna beat me. And now Paul George is wide open. God damn. He's only using Paul George. I think this guy just got the game for some reason. I got a feeling that he just got this game. Went to go just try out a card that he has. And it's Paul George. All right, come on, Curry. And he missed. Curry is such a, like, weird player. He'll, like, make wide open shots and then miss so many. 6'4" him. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Give that to Nick. Oh, M1. That's an M1. But there's no foul. What? Actually, I'd rather not be a foul. Fouls takes too long in this game. When you get an M1 in blacktop, oh my god. It takes you like 20 minutes to get past the animation. Alright, this guy's crisscross cheesing. And that's still in the game. Jesus. Can't even get rid of it. That's the sad part about crisscross cheese. You can't get rid of it. And that, see what I mean though? Like, he's open and he has like a full shot meter. And then he just misses. And what the hell was that? Is this guy like injured? Holding his knee when I hit his arm. Oh my god, stop reaching! Shut up, Nick Young. Trying to make excuses. Now this guy's got pause. Alright, so this guy didn't want to, you know. This guy wanted to annoy me, so I'm just going to take the dub. And that's going to be the end of the video, basically. I mean, I'll just get my picks. And we'll see what else happens. You know, I mean. Oh, yeah, let me show you my progress on Road to the Playoffs while I'm at it. You know, my team online, basically. I mean, I'm doing pretty good, I think. I just went undefeated in the Sapphire League, so I think you guys know what that means. It's a shoe, a diamond shoe. Add card. What do they add? That's the thing. It doesn't tell you which card it adds. Don't like it. All right, I'll take a contract, I guess. Here, let me see. Steve Francis. Let's just see who we could get. I saw a pink diamond. I'm probably not going to get it. All right, I'll get an emerald. I'll take that. Better than golds. All right, Steve Francis. All right, and Kirk Hinrich. And who will his another teammate be? It's a gold. So that's trash. Alton Lister. So let's see if my auction sold or anything. Oh, wow, they did. Let's just see if I can open a pack by quick selling an item. You know what? For you guys, I'll quick sell like 2 golds. No. There we go. Quick sell. No. What am I doing? Quick sold for you guys. Let's see if we can get something out of this pack. Oh! No! I opened like 30 of these packs and gotten straight garbage. If this is a Magic player, it is lit. Oh! Let's go! Let's go! Dennis Scott! It's lit. Let's go. Let's check out this card. Stats. Dang. I'm hyped up. Look at this card. Look at that. Just look at it. And I think he goes for like 80K. Let's go. Here, look. I'll show you my shoes that I've gotten for, you know, these aren't the nicest shoes, let's just say, but they're good. I'll take it. Let's see how much Dennis Scott goes for. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I think he goes for like 50K. Or maybe even more. Oh! 80,000! season. Let's go. You're going right in it. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yeah, by the way, always put your card up for 4 hours. Unless you're, like, going to sleep. Like, put it up for 12 hours if you're going to sleep. Put your card up for 4 hours in case prices go down. And then you'll be good. Let's go. 80K pull. Let's go. Alright, so this has been Double Magnum. As you can tell, I'm pretty hyped right now. But I'll see you guys in the next video, and I'm out. Peace.